challenging in the morning. Okuteka-teka abana, ugomba yuzo mute, utekolina ayuwa mata. But she makes parenting look, you know, like very, very easy. So, mommy, thank you so much. And you know I love you. And I never take anything for granted. I want to thank my little brother. I call him my little brother, Kenny. Kenny is a sweetheart. Bobango mm-hmm. Baneko close to Kenny, you know that Kenny is a sweetheart. Yamba, he's very selfless, very kind, and he loves my kids. I would say more than I love them. Mm-hmm. He's always looking up for them. So Kenny, thank you so much, sweetheart, and you know that I love you. I want to thank my mother. I don't know if she's on Zoom. For raising a woman that I am. It's not easy to raise children when you're a single mother. But she did a very good job, and she's so she loves God, she's a servant of God, she serves God. And I grew up as an Adventist, but even though it's a different kind of religion, she tried to raise us, you know, in a godly way. I grew up in Sunday school. We are full. We love to serve God. Serving God is a privilege to us. So I want to thank Reverend Christine Nachewe Sura and Reverend Mary Tsubira. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to serve God. This means a lot to me. Mwebali nyo. Njagala kwebaza omukubiriza omwami omukyala. Mwebali kumpaka kisakano okuyimirira ku bantu okwogera ku kigambo kya Mukama. I welcome Mwebasa obunaizwa wano alinga muzadde wange. Muzadde bano Mr. and Mrs. Wakuyaka. Thank you for coming. You're all looking wonderful. My mother sent me to tell you that thank you for all that you do. Thank you so much for always being there for us. And the neighbors are actually, I think they haven't come, but they are coming, my friends. So maybe I could Zoom, but we'll see them. Nabagambi and Tisentu, Tuani, Zavan, Tu, Elala Sande Basava, and I'm telling them, Tin, Joksava Reverend, Fobia, Biawewanu, Bede Wodalanga, Tebaba, O, Bafukeba member of Sentu. The neighbors are now, when I'm a Christile, I'm a Saint Luke. You would have taken hours. I am not judging those that have taken hours to go and work, But mweba rekwere kereza ne muja okusinza Katonda chikuni. Thank you very much. God Almighty, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity, God, to speak your word. Come on, take a demani go and give you come on demani go. I pray to you. Chana chemi go gira or na kware do moyom to go on mumanya. Jango to rena the kawachu change do bogira mukama. She may change the way. No one quite didn't do the movie.
Sarai, your wife, you are no longer to call her Sarai. Her new
of people will come from her. When we mention about God, usually we mention three people, we mention about faith. We have the patriarchs of faith, such as Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. These were patriarchs of faith. Among the first people who saw God visibly. They are heirs to the throne of God. They are heirs to the patriarchs of faith. Nayate. No one who had Abraham, Yari, Mukizanye, Katunda, Katunda, Yamsuzanti, Njapua Sarah, I'll make Sarah a mother of nation. Nayuan Suvidenti, Katunda Suvidanti, Nida Pua, a nation. Ogenda Pua, Chala Zara, we work, right? One Suvidenti, Gabunda, my woman, the Japua Tobayo. But again, Katunda, despite it, Yamsuzanti, Nida Pua, a nation, she ends up with a married woman. Olavanti, Echigambo Chakatunda, which there's a promise, but there's also a circumstance that contradicts the promise. If there is singer, whoever which Sugizo Chakatunda, Nayate, a mero sujetui tamu eva e contana de Sugizo Chakatunda. It's actually amazing that Olava never knew. But it's also amazing that Abraham, the patriarch of faith, promised that generation. It's important to note that given this man of faith, the promise is different from the situation on ground. Not only is it different, but it's contradictory. Wesanganga. You're doing everything right. You're believing, you're praying, you're fasting. Something is happening in your marriage. Things are not going right. I'm doing everything. But then the situation in the ground am I doing something wrong? What would you call it? Am I not tithing? Am I not giving enough? Njagalo manyeti nebano ba patriarchs of faith. Naba saji haba kizakatonde da. Baita hono mbeira eali efana na kowetu. Techitegezanti kwe katonda takuwa gala oba oine chichamu choko la no. Never judge about faith. Aba kids, abo kids, they also went through situations like that. So, just because you don't see something happening, doesn't mean that it's not happening. If said a singer katonda, akolera behind the scenes, wabaye chintu chikenda oku happeninga. Nenga, for it to happen, why not about process? Joy tamu for that thing to happen. If a certain thing did not happen, one bad to him, Kulebo Joliko, Singo Sitabakuma, or what is a Dubai, one bad to me, America, Sakatuna Yakuki, so one again in Dubai, one again in Qatar, to one bad denga, or America, and Jagala Banizako story, a young Wala Banamita Sabrina. She became a teenage mother at the age of 17. Katona kuhuyari ya kemi laku baby we a 9-month-old baby. Agendo huli okumulaba nga ali unresponsive. Na mkwata na kuka na gende wa labor. Na gamba labor. Wana nga ali unresponsive. Na tani kumukula CPR. Unfortunately, the baby died. Kwe ya kwa polisi ya mteka kwa msangu. Nega gura bruises ya enda ku chest. Nega matindo abuse nzo wana na muta. At 17 years. So 1 year after that, she was sentenced to death. Nagenda mukomera, but she knew she hadn't done it, so she continued to pray. She knew the God she believed. She knew the God she had believed, that the God she had faith in. You are a God of justice. Uri katonda akola ni mudo semba yo. Katonda anijango nyambe. She prayed day after night. She never gave up. After 6 years, omusango nubandamu ni wabu ita mkoti. Nibandamu ni wabu ita mkoti. This time, my neighbor never did ever testify in that bruises zari ku chest. Umana kwa yagia tezari ko. Irumu wala nibamu njeleza. She became the first, she's called Sabrina. She became the first woman in 1995. That's what the story says. Okwe njeleze wa ku death. Right now, Sabrina goes around the world. Ngahuli lechi nambo chamu kama ngahuli lokwe. When you trust in God, katunda amana na mkulachi na mkulia yu. So sometimes our promise is taking longer to develop because we are complaining to God. We are saying, "Kama, watching ze, kama, abala wana wana kafune mimi, chuo watching ze, kama rachi abala bangi, rachi." God doesn't like people who complain. We're complaining, and it means you don't have enough faith in God, and you cannot please God without faith. That's what the Word of God says. You can't please God without faith. I compare the life of a believer to an ego. Ego, webanga egenda, if the ego sits on its egg for 35 days, day and night, ebede tute kujiyayo, na yejite, ebeja, teriba na saini yo nanti, uwarero, unimua kana, akabuka, buka, teriba na saini yo nanti, uwarero, ibonani tundeko katuli kunde 17, kare chuseko, sanga kamdabe kampuliova unimua kanto akogera, but mudie eya yo katuna jia jiteka mu, yo ego emaninti, at a certain point, mujusi zoni yange, katuna genda kufunia kana kange, ngalareko. So, nato tuino kwenye patience, ifana na konga eya ego. Tile wangu balde, uitamu, yo uitamu, wetu ina kutunulida circumstance, njo uitamu, uina kutunulida chigambo cha katonda, chigambo cha katonda, chichogele uyo ula mungu, chogele, anti, your children will be mighty, and will fulfill their destiny. Echichogo ino kutunulida, uina kutunulida katona vyogele uyo ula mungu, kuti, ujakula mawanga, so, tebele worenga, tibuwe mutwe, so tori mchila, ti enakuzezo maso, zinabanga nungi, oksinga, enakuzezo ya mbeze marika. Nse chema ni katonda talimba, atela taswaza, sila kama kuya liye size katonda, naswazi wa. So sinabu sigazo kukizo kuliko kwa Abraham. Abraham, saka mstesezo lazi ya itamu zaalizi soboro, ya liya soboro gamati, niku miaka, che, damazima, nisoboro kuzala. Singa walikuwa mtu ya liyaza ndepo kumia kejo. Nga asoro mko na sanga reference. Nga kama wae, sanga nange nazala nga kumulia. Zala kumia kansamu mwe itano. Yete ya tunu ila circumstance jia liya itamu. For him, he went by what he know, not what he sees. Mbogenda kubyo, byo laba. Uyuzo itamala kukubanga, it's a rough world. Uyina kubenda kwecho, kumutima kucho mani. Iti, it's okay. I am going to do the right thing. You keep doing the right thing. You have to keep trusting God.
Amen.
Story of Charo Mlala. She got married at the age of 35. Natalipo kuno nyumwa na mwom chara ilu afumidwa waleda. And she did not get the child. She prayed. We are in 45. Medical report, Dr. Namgama, tiaka. Whenever we report, ya, toge na kuzara. Kubanga, ni mwa reasons. Omchalo yichi ya kula, ya genda mwagayi mzinani mwenye mchigambo chuna. Buli promise ya katonda yonayona yongere yugambe yonji kubramuwe. Te ya kuma wakoneba webabu ya nyumba, ya genda na decorating and extending room, na kuya room, na decorating and aganga unapwa ya milamana wangumwana kajia kusula mlo. She had that faith. Kutibwande katonda limuwa, ni wakuma deshi ya tuka miaka atano. Ngolaba yonyo, it gets to a point mazimanga mutufu mwuri huo. Ochimanyi nchitechijia kusubuka. So she kept on praying and believing God. One day, Katonda, but then I come coming up over to Ada, you will find a way for me. Maybe I'll adopt, maybe I'll be a good mother to somebody else. Now you are at the age of 53, Nagina would do a little child, a joke where I tell you to child the chimney of yours or manga. Yaman, that cannot happen. My own son would kill it and knock 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 it and know what. Oliver to end up Zara woman. Nagama testimony will end up Zara woman. So God has the final say. Osoro Kubanga, Yoitamo, Nikotane, Chigambo Chaka told her. Naye, Totumuida, which Yoitamo. Tumulida chikambo cha Katonda. Pena tumanyi story ya wana wa Israeli nga bagenda mu promised land. Batu kwa kujeri kwe ya chechari ya chukuli ya December ya stumbling block ya we. Batu kwa kwa kama nagamba Joshua. Na mgamba atingu bagambe beto ule the wall of Jericho. Emirundi usamu. Kufu to for example. Bwe mkugamba ati beto ule emirundi usamu. Echizimbe chigwezo gamba ati mulalu. Na ye guwo manye chigambo cha Katonda ye chechogera gwencho chwa tunumila. First day betu urati wali cha happening. Second day kumundi yogoku na mani waliwa gama. Maybe singa katunumu tuliku day four. Maybe mwani wa demu ka crack. Akala ganti tulimu progressing. But they kept on pressing. Paka weba day seven. We went to the descendant wall of Jericho, Neiwa. So that is the faith we should have. To know to many to kids, the Chicago Chaka to the Chichogera, any faith. Katiava Vuka, Babylon challenges, you know, that peer pressure. Usually, every city singer, Chetutero, Queens, usually. Our belief system is shaped by things we hear. Olumu okubambu towa fiwe no beranga. Te walito mani to olumu until somebody told you to. Olumu siwe, toina magesi, you cannot accomplish anything. You cannot be this, you cannot be this. Na yora le lo, nisizoku gamba, okuchusa belief system yukubanga, baka anti-faith, the word of God, ochumulida, nechifuke chigambo, elio blambu. To tell you that you can do anything in life, you can accomplish anything. There's no mistakes too big for God not to forgive, and God can turn what was meant for harm into something good. But you all about it, you were there, you choose it just so you have so you have graduated, you have to attend, no, Katonda solo turning. Ati katuna soko kujia kuwa wadoma iti kujia kuwa kuwa wanu nino kujia kutuwe ndio kufuwe ndio kufuwe. Na yate katuna ya soko kujia kuwa wanu na kutuwala paka kutemi. Yes, it is possible. Katuna talimba atita suwaza. Katuna mwesi kwa hivyo nde chuna.
Amen.
Kare ikeno, tuwela kukiza mkama, mwaba omufe, omoto wabadawe de mwesubi, mwaba embera jolitama. If we still yesterday me and my husband to watch a basketball. Celtics Majida committee same by you, to add any yo, no money wange, but la we are saving Nanga up to the Jangola up to the Nes to can engage and Sanga Mamma and my Celtics what could be. Nena did ya on the second year date in Nawira. Naka to work with it. So it is not over until God says that it's over.
Amen.
Kali Katusari. Mukama Kweba Zora has said that Mukama, or Pasa weekend, and the 20th Tandika. Mukama Waba Womu fail and heartbroken. That you are closer to the broken hearted. Jangu mkama kuwate uchari makaga wimutu kumanyi wimutu awamuluma kumanyi elita kubia wimutu genda uchari ya wimutu mkama kuwate kukumuwe echo echo echeta kuchungula mkwe tatambaya wana wafeba na watume tuina wani church mkama jangu wakumu wakumu zimu kukiza kukua gara kukutegeda kubanga ekigambo ekigamba nti mukutya katonda amagezi mwe gasookera mukama nkwasa sente olwokubeera mukama yongera tufuulanga famire mukama twagala naye twagala okusinzanga